Coming on stage now is a straight jacket.
No.
What my sister Lacey's going to be doing is she's going to be restraining me in this jacket. Now these jackets became popular at the all too famous prison known as Alcatraz. My goal today is to escape from this straitjacket in my record time. We're gonna have somebody check out this jacket to make sure that is in fact solid. I'll come down into the audience to make sure that it is in fact secure. I'll walk over here. This escape used to be done by Harry Houdini himself. Now, Houdini used to do this while hanging upside down. For you all today, I'm not going to do that. I'm actually going to take it one step further. Behind me are two solid steel jaws lined with razor-sharp spikes. And I'm going to be hanging upside down in the middle of those, trying to escape from this straitjacket. Oh yeah, one more thing. Watch the fire.